আসসালামু আলাইকুম ডিয়ার ভিউয়ার্স, ওয়েলকাম টু শাহিন ইংলিশ লার্নিং কটেজ ওয়ান্স এগেইন। আই থিঙ্ক দিস ইজ ওয়ান অফ ইয়োর ফেভারিট চ্যানেলস। ডিয়ার ভিউয়ার্স, আই এম রিয়েলি এক্সাইটেড টু গেট টু অফ মাই স্টুডেন্টস উইথ মি ওয়ান্স এগেইন। টুডে দে উইল টক অ্যাবাউট হোয়াট দে ডু এভরি ডে। আফটার ওয়াচিং দিস ভিডিও you will be able to describe what you do every day. So let's listen to their conversation. First of all, they will introduce themselves to you. Okay, introduce yourself.
My name is Afrin Akhtar Tanha. I am a student of class 7 in Mojidjarina Foundation School and College.
Thank you, Afrin Akhtar Tanha. Now this is your turn to introduce yourself.
My name is Mushfiqa Islam. I am a student of class 7 in Mojidjarina Foundation School and College.
I would like to thank these two students. They are really brilliant and they will prove that if a student speaks in English every day, he or she can surely improve it. Okay, so let's go to them. Start your conversation.
Hi Afrin, how are you?
I am hale and hearty. What about you?
I am also fine by the grace of Allah. You know that I always try to practice English when I can manage time. Can you please speak in English with me for a while?
Why not? What do you want to talk about?
I want to talk about what you do every day.
Okay, let's start.
When do you get up from bed?
I get up from bed at 5 a.m.
What do you do then?
Then I go to the washroom and wash my hands and face. Then I say my Fajr prayer.
Don't you go out for a walk?
Yes, I go out for a walk.
How long do you walk?
I walk for an hour.
When do you take your breakfast?
I take my breakfast at 6 a.m.
Who prepares breakfast for you?
My mother prepares breakfast for me.
What do you take for your breakfast?
I take a piece of bread, a banana and a glass of juice for my breakfast.
What do you do after taking your breakfast?
After taking my breakfast, I put on my uniform and then I start for school.
Do you go to school every day?
Yes, I go to school every day.
When do you go to school?
I go to school at 7 a.m.
How do you go to school?
I go to school by school bus.
How long do you stay there?
I stay there for 3 hours.
When do you get back home from school?
I get back home from school at 11 a.m.
What do you do after coming back home?
After coming back home, I change my dress and take my bath.
Where do you take your bath?
I take my bath in the river.
When do you have your lunch?
I have my lunch at 2 p.m.
Who do you take your lunch with?
I take my lunch with my family members.
Do you have any cell phone?
No, I don't have any cell phone, but my mother has one. I use that when I need.
What do you do with it?
I watch some educative videos uploaded by Shaheen English Learning Cottage.
Do you sleep at noon?
Yes, I sleep at noon.
What types of sports do you like?
I like football.
Can you play it?
Yes, I can play it.
Who do you play it with?
I play with my brother.
Do you watch TV?
Yes, I watch TV.
How long do you watch TV?
I watch TV for an hour.
Can you please tell me about your aim in life?
Well, my aim in life is to be a doctor.
When do you go to bed at night?
I go to bed at 10 p.m.
Do you put up your mosquito net?
Yes, I put up my mosquito net.
Thanks a lot for making a conversation with me. I am greatly benefited talking to you.
You are most welcome.
Thank you, Afrin Akhtar Tanha and Mushfika. You have performed very well. You have showed the way how to learn English. So viewers, I humbly request you to follow their conversation. If you practice in this way, you can surely improve your English. Actually, everybody hankers after learning English. Why not you? So, I request you once again to practice. Without practicing, you can never improve your English. If you want to improve your English, please subscribe this channel and stay with us. I hope your brilliant success. I also hope the brilliant success of two of my students who have beautifully presented their conversation. No more today. Keep well. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullah.